Alright guys, Spencer TV here, back with another video, and today we have snow. It has dumped snow. This parking lot's actually plowed, but over here, it has dumped snow. I'm thinking like a good 6 inches. How about you guys? You think 6 inches?
Yeah.
We had a big snowstorm last night, and we're out in full force. We got this two skid steers over there and this JCB with the leveler, and we have two pushers right here on the JCB skid loaders. We're going to be clearing our farm outside of town, and we're going to be clearing the parking lot outside of town with the JCB, and so this should be a really exciting video. We've been looking for a snow map for how long? Since way before Christmas, probably around Thanksgiving. Finally found it. Very excited to do this. Hope you guys, so stay tuned for the whole video, and I will be announcing, today is the last day to enter the giveaway successfully. So if you want to win that Oxbeam light bar, make sure that you subscribe to me so that you have a chance to win it. And so let's get going, guys.
I got my skid loader on. Grill Man and I are each just loading a skid loader on. That's it. That's all we're doing. Even though this is a 40-foot trailer, we could throw both on one, but it's kind of nice for snowplowing, especially. We can each go to a different lot and drive separately. It's nice. But right now, we're just going to one lot, which is fine. And then Spencer TV, it looks like, is either going to lead the way or he's going to follow us there. And guys, with this map, you might get here and you might be like, whoa, I can't plow this. I can't. Oh, we should probably pull down that ramp. You probably might be like, whoa, I can't plow this lot. That's what I expected too. Like, I put the blade down. I was like, oh my gosh, it doesn't work. No. Just some spots on this map you can't plow for some reason. Like, if I were going the grass over there, you could plow. But we are going to a farm that does need plowed and is able to get plowed.
Hey, Grant, I can't move.
Oh, put the skid loader towards the back. It's because over the wheel. You got way too much gear. I got it for you, man. I'm helping you out. We're just putting it. You just want to keep it over the wheelbase, so like all the weight's on the trailer.
Perfect.
Then put that down, take it slow, and she should be ready to rock and roll. Is it going? Just barely.
Yeah. It's going better now.
Cummins is just barely pulling her. I should probably scooch mine back, honestly. And too bad these straps didn't work. It would be sweet if these straps just went over right there. But it's okay.
Walked through my car.
Yeah, I know it happens. It happens. Like, these guys just don't care.
All right, come on, boys. I'll lead the way.
So we got the plowing crew, and the plowing crew is off. Dude, this is sweet. Oh, I don't think I've ever plowed with, like, three.
This is a good setup.
This is going to be awesome.
Geez, Zach, slow it down. Eric, Gorilla Man.
I had to build up some speed.
Oh, yeah.
The snow.
So, Grant, where's the farm exactly at? Where are the coordinates? We're going to be heading east on the main road, right? And then we'll go
then
north
you take
on like,
a left
the back road.
Between field 23 and 24.
All right.
Go right up that road and to the left. Should be that farm. All
right.
Yeah, guys, we got a lot of special content coming in our way. I'll give you guys a hint at the video. A video coming up. I don't even know if it'll be posted before or after this. I'm not sure. I already have it made. I try to get ahead in some of my videos just to let you guys know.
Can we plow this?
But I don't think you can. But I already did a hunting episode, which is gonna be sweet. It's a hunting episode with a brand new Chevy 3500 truck. Dually flatbed. It's like camo edition truck too. It's sweet. So definitely look forward to that. I'm not sure when it's gonna be posted though, so. Okay, your skid loader, Grill Man, your skid loader is like all the way up the front.
You must have slammed it on your brakes.
Yeah, if you slam on your brakes, it just scooches up to the front. We are going through some snow drifts right now. We were.
The wind must be blowing here hard.
I was
going
to say, some spots are plowed. Okay, we're going to try to pass
really
Grill
realistic.
Man. Cummins versus Cummins, passing Grill Man with trailers.
Can we plow this?
Rolling coal. Okay, so we're going.
Grant, we can plow this.
Oh, you can.
Yeah. There you go.
You're plowing it?
Yeah.
It didn't show it was plowed for me. It was weird.
Well, wait, it's stuck on. Just wait.
What
maybe
the heck? You're like
carrying
snow with that plow.
Yeah.
It's like an ice block. What the heck? Look at that.
It
oh
won't
my
come
gosh.
Off.
Look at that. What the heck?
It says it's 90. Yeah.
That's
dang.
So weird.
Hopefully it's not messed up. It. All right, let's keep going.
Lower it. Do something. Run into a tree.
I know.
I'm stuck.
Jeez. There, it came off.
Okay, it sounds like Gorilla Man's getting stuck right there. We may have to bury him out. We may have to get him out with the snowplow.
Yeah.
We may have to scrape him out. This is going to be tough. We are going through almost like a blizzard, even though it's not snowing. It was like blizzard conditions before this. So we are here.
Yeah, last night.
Think,
it was bad.
I think we're just going to park like kind of on the road. I don't even know if this is a road right now. We're just parking somewhere. Hopefully we don't get stuck. We should be good. If we did, we could kind of push ourselves out. the skid loader.
I love the trees. It's like a winter wonderland.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's sweet, guys. Definitely go download this map if you want to do some plowing, too. But we're going to get back off this trailer, and...
All right, boys.
And with this plow, I got this plow from the Caterpillar. It's a Caterpillar mod. The mod link will be in the description. But I'm only using the blade for right now, and the blade works great. Like, it goes side to side pretty darn good. So we're just going to keep it.
Okay.
We'll keep it.
How do you want to do this? I say we pile it up in the middle, like push on the outside towards the middle into these trees.
Oh, that would be kind of sweet just to have a large pile in the middle, even though that's, it'd be sweet. And especially when they have kids inside, they can make like a huge. That's kind of cool how it is. I like that. I like that idea.
Hey, one of you guys should bring the Cummins over here and give me a tap.
Need a tap? Okay. You really got to put that blade down all the way. Like, see how sometimes, like, it's pretty darn realistic. Like, look, it's just barely able to scrape sometimes. Look at
that. But then sometimes...
Yeah, like, you just gotta get...
You can't push so far because the tractor stops.
Yeah, exactly. That's what's happening with me. I love this. This is, like, way more realistic. Like, I'm trying to get my blade down all the way. It just can't sometimes. It just can't push all the way. That's awesome. It's way more realistic than Farming Simulator 17. This is a lot of freaking snow right now, too. Come on. Come on.
Keep going, Zach.
There you go. I am. I'm full throttle. All
right. Really, man? Oh. You stole my Cummins? You took my Cummins over there?
Yeah, I took your Cummins.
Jeez, Spencer.
I'll pass Grill Man here, boy.
Okay, this is tough. We're like, this is like tough kind of. Oh, we definitely need.
Ooh, watch out. Oh, Zach.
First person.
Grill Man.
Oh, that was close.
Grill Man.
That was so close.
Oh, my gosh. That was so funny. My bad.
Dude, this is getting tough. We need like a snowblower or something.
Dude, we need our shorter trailers next time. I cannot pull this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Grill Man's having trouble.
This is so realistic.
I can't get over how realistic this is.
Yeah.
Look at it. It's just like
skid steer looks tiny with the snow.
I know. There's like, it's like huge snowbanks.
All the way up to your wheels.
Yeah. It's huge snowbanks right now. It's crazy.
Here we go.
Are you pushing yours to the left or right?
We're pushing it in the middle.
We're pushing it right into the middle, into the trees. This is tough clearing it, though.
It is. It takes a lot of power. You just got to keep, like, take off the top shelf of a big pile and then, like, keep going lower and lower
Okay. And we're just going around. Perfect. Just cleaning up some little scraps right here. This is going to take a while to plow this, honestly.
Yeah, it is.
Let's see if we can turn the blade.
It's going to take a long
time. I want to angle the blade. Okay, we got that angle down, like, really freaking far. Okay. There we go. Let's see if... Oh, shoot. Keep angling it the wrong way. And guys, sometimes I've noticed this doesn't... This angle's kind of weird. What I've noticed.
Mine doesn't... My leveler doesn't angle,
like, look,
but that's all right.
Look,
it's huge.
That's just not angling the way I want it to, sadly. Oh, we're trying to get it up there. Well, what we need is we need a snow bucket, man. To kind of pile it all up nice.
Or a huge snow plow.
Yeah, I should have went back and got a snow bucket.
Or a snow blower.
Snow blower would be awesome, but unfortunately we don't have a snow blower, but that's fine. So we're going to keep on going, and it's kind of hard to clean some of this up. Clean up all the dribbles, but whatever.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm just trying to do the best I can to kind of clean this up a little bit.
This is so realistic.
Let's see what we can do. Keep going. I know. Like, it's actually tough. It's really tough, kind of, to, like, do this, which makes it really realistic. I love it. So we're gonna keep pushing up. Perfect. Grill Man and Spencer TV are having a tough time over there. They're almost climbing into each other. Look like.
Oh yeah, I'm hitting a pile here, and there's no way I'm getting over that.
Okay, I want to keep my blade just perfect to where both wheels or both axles are on the ground. Cause see how sometimes I'll get my blade like this, where we only have one tire on the ground. Which, okay, I'm trying to. Yeah, it seems, but there is a ton more weight on that one.
Watch out, Grill Man.
Yeah, it definitely seems like we are getting. It is getting tough to push some of this stuff.
It is. Yeah.
Jeez, we're kind of just trying to push it all towards the middle and just get it out, kind of. But I don't know. This is getting really freaking tough. Like, look at this huge pile just to the side. I love how it just forms piles like that. It's awesome.
Yeah. One thing is, like, sometimes I push too hard down and I can't get. Like, I pop my front two wheels up.
Yeah.
And then I lose power.
That happens all the time. I'm just trying to get power here. We're not able to get...
It's not looking bad.
Come on. We're just spinning. What do you think? Spinning. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Come on. Perfect. Oh. Shoot.
Let's check out this first person view.
I know. First person, I love doing first person snowplowing, especially when we have this type of cab where there is no cage. If I did get the tracked version, it would probably work good, but I honestly like the tire version for plowing snow. Especially.
You have to go a lot slower, though. I don't.
Oh, shoot. I was about
to get so much more work done.
That was a close call. Okay. We're just.
Come on, boys. Have good call outs.
Good call outs.
None of that silly stuff, right?
I know.
Dude, can't afford damage to the equipment.
What other plow we could be using? There is a tractor plow, which a tractor would have a ton more power.
Yeah, you should.
A tractor would have a ton more power. We could. Okay, guys. We may switch it around a little bit just because this is so much heavy snow. I think for next video, maybe we could go get a Caterpillar, put the 3-point pusher on, like Spencer has over there, and that would work a lot better because that thing has a ton of power. Oh, it looks like Spencer TV over here is doing a pretty good job. But if this was just me, it would take so much longer. It's not even fun.
Yeah, it would take forever with just here.
Yeah, especially with this little skid loader. I'm just trying to kind of push it up. And then what we could do is we could come in with a big bucket, especially for like the wheel loader, and kind of pile this up a lot better. Seems like
with a bucket, we could really top things
off. I just can't get over how this piles up so good. I'm trying to think of what FS15 was like. It didn't seem like it was like this at all.
I never played with you on FS 15, only 17.
Yeah. Spencer TV wasn't around in the good old days.
Yeah. See, a lot of the subscribers miss 2015, or a lot of them
actually, a lot of you guys still play 2015 a lot, I think, because I've been getting a lot of requests for me to play with a lot of you guys on 2015. It seems like nobody asked for 2017, but always 2015. And the only time I'll ever, like, really play with subscribers much is, like, on the server. So if you guys get on the server, every once in a while, I'll be on the server. I always get those questions like that. But we're just kind of trying to push this snow. Dude, this is awesome. Grillman's working over there, and he's kind of just pushing it in there. He should probably... eventually, I think what Grillman's trying to do here is he's trying to push it in here, and then we'll get a wheel loader and kind of pull it out of there, too, eventually. I don't know.
Well, how much can you move, Spencer? Like can you move a lot at one shot?
I don't know. Like, it gets to 99% of like my bucket, and then it's, I don't know. I don't think it's that much.
I'm gonna clear this stuff to the side. Is what I'm trying to do. Oh, come on. Put the blade down. It's like it must begin to 100%, and then that way it just like it won't push anymore. I think is what happens.
Yeah. That's what mine does. Mine's at 99.
Yeah. And if you guys have any better ideas or like helpful tips and stuff, make sure to comment in the comment section to help us out and make, you know, so it makes
it easier. Yeah, that would be awesome if you guys have any good ideas.
Seems like you guys
I got how to make pretty good piles. It seems that it kind of like picks up some of the snow when you lift up with the blade. And then when you go back fast, it drops it again. So to make big piles is what you want to do is you want to push. And then you want to keep going up when you lift. And then it seems to not, like, drag any out. It seems like it's always dragging stuff out. But we got it pretty well cleaned up. What I'm trying to do is, it looks like Spencer TV is getting into some of the heavier stuff. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to just clean up these little scraps we got here.
Yeah.
So, perfect. And then I'm going to lift the plate and then kind of keep going forward, too, which seems to work pretty darn good.
Drop the plate again. At least old grandma can get out of her house now.
Yeah.
And that's all she needs, right?
Tell me if you guys want first person or third person view. I'm not sure what. I kind of like first person view. It's a lot more realistic with first person. Seems to be. But tell me what you guys want. Okay, we need to pull that blade not as far down. Let's see if we can keep pushing.
Look at our mirrors.
Come on. Keep pushing. Okay, perfect. And then Grill Man's working over there. We're honestly getting this cleared. It's not too bad.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to clean up these little scraps. Make it look a little better, and that way it doesn't form again. Let's kind of keep pushing up there. Perfect. And let's do it again. Put the blade down, and then come on. What do you got, JCB?
Oh.
Yeah, they just get to the point where the tires just keep spinning and spinning and spinning.
Yeah.
Looks like I look over to my right, Gorilla Man was just like.
Yeah, it's been like a front wheelie. It was really bad.
Yeah. Okay, perfect. We have tons of snow in the middle. What we could do, and if she really wanted all the snow out here, is if we got a snowblower, we could take a snowblower and just blow it up into like a truck or something. That'd be sweet.
Yeah, that's a good point.
So what
yeah.
I'm going to do is...
and then we could haul it and stuff.
I'm going to clean up these sides. I'm going to go along, clean up these sides. So, guys, this is taking us forever just because the snow is just so thick. Okay, we don't...
It must be really wet. Yeah.
We don't want to put the...
But that's the best for snow, man.
Yep.
That's
for true. Sure. True. Okay, we're getting into some really... Come on. Push. I'm just trying to push. Push a little bit. Come on. What do you got? Oh, my gosh. This is crazy. I can't believe it's doing it. JCB, I need to put that front thing.
Oh, geez. Yeah, you're making a big pass.
Yeah, I made a pretty darn big pass there. I was surprised.
See, I can't really do that because, like, I get so overwhelmed with all the snow.
Yeah, it's just
and
hard.
It doesn't really go off to the side well.
Yeah.
Because I can't angle my blade.
This cleans it up, really nice. Oh, my gosh. Perfect. And then... Nice. Awesome. I'm just kind of, I should probably just start pushing it. I'll kind of clean up this stuff. Let's see if we can clean up this stuff a little bit over here. And we got to angle that blade. Let's see if we can angle that, how well we can angle that blade. Perfect. Put it down and then, perfect. We are ready to go. Keep going.
My JCB is doing
some
work.
Dude, look at this JCB. I can't believe we're not stuck. Look how far I climbed up there. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I was going to say, your JCB has a ton more power and torque than our
JCB. And
JCBs.
Bigger blade.
Ours are pretty quick. Ours aren't really made for this much snow.
Yeah, yours are quick.
Like, when you have this much snow, you should almost get like a snow blower or a bucket even, just to lift it out of there. Okay, keep going forward. Drop the plow. Perfect. Keep going.
At least the neighborhood kids can play in the middle
now. I know. It's
going to
be sweet. Too bad we couldn't... Well, we got to figure a way to stack it higher. I want a bigger pile for some reason.
Yeah. We should make a huge, like, mountain.
Yeah.
I remember as kids in the cul-de-sac.
Yes. Cul-de-sac just always playing in the snow. Oh, Gorilla Man, we almost hit there. We kind of did it.
Just a little bit.
Fine. It's fine. And we're just going to kind of angle that plow to the side, see what happens, kind of. Perfect. And then drop it. Go back. And we're just kind of cleaning up Spencer's scraps right now.
Yeah, you clean up my dirty work, boys. It's all good for.
And then we should be about good with the whole parking lot as long as we get this stuff kind of cleaned up. And then if we hit 4,000 likes, we will be making a vid.
And if not,
tomorrow.
No video for you guys.
Nah, I don't know. Are we going to give it to them if they don't hit it? No, we got to hit 4,000 likes.
I think we should. Yeah, you have to.
Got to hit 4,000 likes then. If we don't, we'll just save the snow plowing vid for later. I don't know. So we're
plowing
up. Perfect. Okay, so let's see if I can kind of go around and go to the right and kind of just see if we can push this kind of off. Okay, that's not working too good how I want it to work. And we're angling this blade back, dropping the blade down, and perfect. Going in. Oh, shoot. Yeah, it's kind of hard to drop the blade down.
Yeah, how?
No,
mine kind of moves the big pile. I mean, I can take the top section and then keep like working.
Yeah, I got you.
I can't go too far though.
Yeah.
If I go too far, there's no point.
Yeah, this is really tough. This is getting kind of tough. Okay, we are pushing.
I'm working my mouse going up and down.
Yeah.
Back and forth.
I know what you mean.
With the mouse. That's funny.
Oh.
Come on.
It's starting to pile up.
Keep pushing. And then we go. Perfect. Yeah, we're piling up pretty darn good over here. We got that pile. And then it looks like Spencer TV's working that side. If you guys want to go check out Grillman or Spencer TV's views, they will be posting this video probably a little later than I upload it. So like a couple hours after. So even if you're watching a couple hours after, they should still have the video up, which is awesome. Or they should have it posted by then.
Yeah. Totally.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Yeah, I'm working this. I just take the top section, do a bottom, lift it up.
Yeah. Yeah. That's.
It's going.
Oh,
it's doing
he's
fine.
Making a pretty big pile right there. Look at that. That's awesome. Okay, I kind of took away from that pile almost. Is it my blade? My blade. I don't really like the way my blade operates. Okay, drop it down, and we're just gonna kind of clean up some of this stuff over here.
See, yeah, that's pretty nice.
I'm just kind of pushing this stuff off to the side.
Alright guys, I think this is going to be the end of the video. We had a very successful day clearing out Grandma's parking lot. Hopefully she's happy and we can go get some hot chocolate or something. So, yeah, make sure to enter the giveaway so you have a chance to win the light bar, and check out Squad and Grillo Man's channel. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And thanks for watching. Have a good day.
See ya.